Welcome back to the IBSP. Here's your host, Foxy New.
Devin Haney and Ryan Garcia is a garbage-ass fight. And look, let's break it down honestly and objectively as possible. And this is one of the worst fights to be made. A lot of people think that this is a great fight, an interesting fight, a good fight. Makes no sense. Obviously, Devin Haney, highly skilled. But Ryan Garcia is a quitter, and his skills are atrocious and trash. We've seen Ryan Garcia quit against Tank Davis. We've seen Ryan Garcia said that he knew he couldn't beat Tank coming into the fight. All this is a money grab from both guys. You see, Devin Haney should have been fighting a world champion, challenging himself, because he's more skilled than Ryan Garcia. Ryan Garcia is basically an amateur-level fighter at this point, because at the end of the day, Ryan Garcia has not developed, has not grown, and he's stuck on stupid. I mean, the man was literally turning his back in his last fight because he had no answers. So this is a lopsided, one-sided fight. Ryan Garcia has power, but his power is useless because he can't land it and he cannot set it up. And that's all he does. When you look at Devin Haney, he's too skilled for this. And you expect more from Devin Haney as being a world champion. He should have been focused on unifying with the other world champions. I have no choice but to call this what it is, and that's a cherry pick because it makes no sense. You should have been looking to fight champions. You should have been looking to challenge yourself. But what you want to do is fight Ryan Garcia for a payday and clout. Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney, this is a garbage-ass fight.